Guy, I did a pretty good job, I think, Guy.
Excellent job.
Huh?
Excellent. See, that's the tractor design.
Yeah.
This is how, which one is this?
Remember that barn we went through, Eric? That's the barn right there.
Boy, Jack, these are really fresh.
That's the barn.
That's that barn, yeah.
Rarity family.
I panned too fast though.
Is this in slow motion?
What's that?
Is this slow yet? Is this in slow?
Yes, awfully fast.
It's running good though. No, that's the way they work.
Stop it.
Huh? Okay.
Boy, you're losing your feelings.
Okay. That's about five.
Well, weeds.
I know, it's just too many weeds. It was a bad day to take a picture.
Is this on slow down?
Yeah, it's normal.
Oh, well, weeds, go ahead and find the asparagus.
No, you can see it. So now there's less weeds because we
put it all hand picked, huh?
All hand labor.
We did a pretty good story, guy.
Yeah.
Took a lot of work in those days.
Look.
Oh, wow.
Where's your arm here? It's the arms.
Got a little bit of a cord on the side.
Eric,
yeah, sure. Oh, yeah. Very good, Eric.
That's pretty handy.
Yeah, I got it out.
Irrigation.
Remember all that, guy?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, unbelievable, huh?
Guys playing old irrigation ditches.
Just unbelievable. The film is deteriorating.
Mm-hmm.
I leave it in my garage, where it's the coolest place, you know. Mm-hmm. Well, I remember that guy. The year is about 1956. Near the end of the season, so we could take pictures. You know. And that's Johnny Chacon.
Remember the name?
Yeah.
That's a pretty big market on asparagus.
Mm-hmm. I forgot this guy.
I think that
was Mary Gallagher. And all the munchkins that worked there.
What did they do?
They packed them. They put them in a crate.
And packed. All fat.
Another story on track. A, B, C.
They sort the size. That suits our doom, yeah. That's his wife, the big fat lady. That's his picture bride. I did a pretty good job, I got it.
Yeah, that was a good job.
At least you get to see what it's like.
These are precious. Yeah.
You think so, Al?
Yeah, sure they are.
Yeah. Harry, help me
do this anymore. The
family doesn't even know about it.
Now it's even better, Al, because you can narrate. So there's Daniel Cornejo, and Harry's holding the lights for me. You know something, Al? Even our children didn't know this, huh?
No. Munchkins.
Huh?
Munchkins.
Yeah, we had Munchkins before.
Hey, there's our brand.
That's a brand, yeah.
You want brand on the side of the crate?
Yeah. Yeah.
What's it say?
Remember I told you about the roller deck and the roof to ride? Yeah.
So we were trying to do that at the Anthony's Warehouse here. Mm-hmm.
They're picking out the big ones. See, this girl picking the big ones out.
Oh, so one
that's his wife.
Different
size. That's Lola. And I forgot who that, Lala. And I don't know what this lady, I forgot. She's the oldest lady there. And this is Maria, and I don't know who that lady is.
She's
like Indian. Yeah, I don't know who this one is either. She's from San Fernando, and this is Mary's aunt, Mary Galvin's aunt. And these people are mother and daughter from Oklahoma. Every year they come.
Really?
Yeah, this Filipino lady. Showing small, medium,
that's weird.
Different sizes. Huh?
And then you sell them, like the small ones are more expensive.
Yeah.
Two bigger ones to sell for more.
Bigger ones sell for more. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Well, I thought the small ones would be more tender though.
Mm-hmm. This is Daniel from Maple. And he finishes it. He puts a facing on it. To make it look better than it really is inside. That's called copy. And a Gong invented this little machine to cut off the ends.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. A Gong is an inventor, you know.
Yep, sure is.
He invented this machine. And the family had been doing this for so long, okay.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Up to 1959, and they started in like 1920, I guess. Mm-hmm. 39 or 40 years doing the same thing.
We'll do all the ends.
Yeah, throw it away and dump it into this hot.
Hey, pretty good, Jack.
Yeah. How do you like it? That was so hard, I remember almost killing myself. This is Shorty. Paul Magagnani. They put a assortment of paper, and then that guy worked for three generations, I guess.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
He was great grandfather's wow. I'm posing. Look at my shoes. Pictures, anyway. Harry and Jeremy. There's Papa. Did you check on the facing? There it is.
We were soaking in water.
What? Can you put up the better ones outside or something?
Yeah.
Face it more even.
And this is
very good.
Yeah, Benny Cam. Yeah.
You remember these two, all these people?
You remember all these people, guy?
Yeah, all of them.
You remember Daniel Conejo?
Yeah. I remember Conejo. I remember
Conejo. He worked day and night all the time.
Yeah.
He makes so much money, you can't believe it. At 80 cents an hour, he makes a fortune. 24 hours a day.
Then again, then the wages is only about $3 for something.
They soak them in water, and then they put this brand. Isn't that brand beautiful, guy?
Mm-hmm.
And that's Johnny Erosic.
Look at him, he'd be so happy there.
That's a carrot guy?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And somebody must have kept the crates and put stuff in when they moved or something.
That's a red crate.
It's beautiful.
What is